This scheme was born out of our desire to do something for girls' education. The bank can spend up to 1% of its previous year's profit on activities relating to community development, which means based on our last year's profit, State Bank of Hyderabad can spend up to 11 crore rupees on such activities. We have already done about 3,500 activities across the country, ranging from small donations to financing ambulances, vehicles, etc. But we thought we should do something which will reach out to the girl children across the country. Of course, 11 crores is not a very big amount. The problems of girl children today are very many. But maybe this is a humble beginning, a small beginning from a regional bank like State Bank of Hyderabad, which is today spreading out across the country. So the idea is to do something and in the process inspire others to do something maybe better. I am very happy to be here. I am thankful to Madam Chayaratan for being present here. I am thankful to the authorities of the school for giving us this great opportunity here. And I am sure this small initiative that the SBH is taking today will spur others into action so that a time comes when every girl child in India gets reasonably well educated. Thank you so much.